to The Voice. The top eight singers, including two from the Susquehanna Valley, perform live tonight on NBC's The Voice. News 8's Lori Burkholder has been following the competition from here and last week in Los Angeles. She is back home now and joins us with a preview of tonight. Hi, Lori.
Yeah, Susan, good to be back home. And you know, another big night, of course, for Lancaster County's James Wolpert and Westchester University's Matthew Schuller. Now, Wolpert's a 2009 Lampeter Strasburg grad, told me that the song he's singing tonight is one he's been waiting to sing on this show. It's very personal to him, but he stopped short of telling me what song it is. One thing I'm impressed with is how calm he stays through all of this. He admits there's a lot of pressure and it's hard not to get caught up in it.
It's easy to get absorbed and drive yourself insane by thinking too hard about this stuff and getting in your head about it. Because it's like, oh no, 15, 20 million people are going to see what I'm about to do this week, and I've only had like 3 days to rehearse it. And yeah, there are a million extraneous factors that you could freak yourself out with.
You can hear Matthew Schuller in the background there. He, by the way, is also one of the remaining finalists. Following him as well, such a sweet guy. He says that he isn't taking any of this for granted and is grateful that America has decided to keep him around.
It's been an honor, you know, being respected for my art and for, you know, what I'm putting out there. And, you know, it's really encouraged me a lot that, you know, maybe I could make a career out of this one day.
I think you can. You can see James and Matthew performing live, of course, tonight on The Voice. Starts at 8 o'clock right here on WJL. To keep them on the show, remember, you'll need to vote for them. Voting opens at 11 tonight and runs through 11 tomorrow morning. Susan, of course, will be following them and sharing the latest heading into tomorrow's elimination round. Back to you.
All right. Look forward to it. Thank you, Lori.